I've been prowling and creeping on motherfuckers in Memphis for so goddamn long. I probably creeped on you. I know I creeped on you. I know, man. I've creeped on you so many times. You're in all the pictures. That's okay. I creeped on you. I creeped on you. I prowled and I creeped, but never in my fucking life would I ever imagine that they would graduate me to get up on stage in the spotlight.
The Memphis Creep!
To introduce. You've seen them before.
Hey.
I see some sheiks. I see a lot of people. But I also am proud to introduce Jack fucking Oblivian. And if you don't know him, ain't nobody want to know you. So if you're ready, are you ready? You ready? Are you ready? Oh, I know you're ready. You're about to get thrown out, motherfucker. All right. Yeah, it's time. It's time for Jack O.
Gonerfest 12.
Yeah.
guys feel ready for a crime of love?
Hey, Joel, a little more of this 58. As much as you got. Center position. Center field.
Eat it.
What are we eating?
Are you talking about food right now?
No, she's
talking. If someone could bring me a hoagie, I sure would appreciate it.
It's the maraca. He's eating the maraca.
We got Seth in town from Nashville on the sax, y'all. Seth, he's our fucking ace.
Seth Moody on saxophone tonight. Jesse Davis on the maraca. We gotta have a maraca. We love our maraca. He's got strong arms. Jazz piece. We got Rebel in the house. Memphis legend. Old school, brah. Songs, and then we got an after party going at the Buccaneer, legendary Buccaneer. This is our basketball number for sports fans.
Train on a railway track. Say hello, say hello.
You drink a shitload of PBR when you play at 9 and then 1 in the morning. So that 4-hour window.
I started drinking at 4.
I started drinking at the pool at 10 a.m. And here we are now. Now I'm fucking around. Hey, Gonerfest, this is fucking Jack Oblivian. This is motherfucking Jack Oblivian, baby. Let's do it. Jack's gonna play drums with you like he dabbled with in the Oblivians. Have y'all heard of the Oblivians?
Like 1992, baby.
I'm gonna pretend to play guitar. All
right, 93, early 93.
Sore Losers era.
Yeah.
I gotta quit smoking cigarettes.
Oh shit, hey, can you hand me that whiskey and drink?
Jack Oblivian on the drums, baby, with Little War Child. That's on the new Oblivion's album. We got some records for sale in the other room after all this. If you want to take a little piece of Jack and the Sheik's home, we're in the small room, where later on we'll be doing a drunken ping pong tournament that is being created right now as I say it. Drunken ping pong until dawn, right, Skinny? Y'all are in Memphis tonight, so when you're in Memphis, you got a fucking boogie. We're about to boogie down. Hey, Joel, can we turn the lights down a little bit for this one? Just a little bit. I know they're filming, but, you know, yeah. You nasty boy, you nasty. This is me.
We'd like to dedicate this song to the Pope. The best one we got to dedicate to. Slim.
Like the end.
dad was a Graham Winchester. And a kid.
Cheers, Gonerfest 12! Every fucking band tonight was amazing. And every band scheduled the whole weekend is fucking amazing. Really looking forward to it. This is night one, how about it? This is night fucking one. Cheers.
Yes.
Nothing follows tequila better than a Jack and Coke.
You know,
Yeah, Jack's got a new record coming out very, very soon.
Yeah, it's taken 2 years. And maybe another year before it comes out. It'll be retro by the time it comes out. This is for Melissa and Tom, who met at Gonerfest 6, which is in the year of, I'm not sure. They met out in a parking lot, Gonerfest 6, and the true love, the request was Sweet Thing, but we don't know it, the second request was
A Little Love Song. Let's go.
Driving. Let your friend who talks straight drive. If you can't get your words out, go get behind a wheel.
Do y'all want to hear Jacko play one more motherfucking song? Or what? I have a feeling we're not going to disappear and then come back and play another, but we want to play another, so. Do y'all want him to play another song? That was like 60% participation. Do y'all want Jack Oblivian to play another motherfucking song?
Strap, bro. We're off script now. You can shut the stream down. Shut the streamer. Hey, hit pause on the stream. Cause I don't want my mom to. Mom, I'm sorry. Mama. Hey, Robin, hit pause on the stream.
We're gonna take y'all down to South America for a second, and then we're gonna go right back.
South America sneeze. South America sneeze.
And fucking loud for everybody that organized this night right now. The High Tone, Skinny, Zach, Madison, Eric, everybody. I'm sorry if I forgot anybody, but this is a beautiful fucking moment right now, so.
Oblivian, everybody.